Ya halo, this is me again guys, and it's time for Heavenly Spirit Martial King chapter 341. Alto, Zotong, and Xiaolin had mobilized the White Tiger and Xuan Wuxek's inheritance. They were still unable to match Yue Zun's spiritual puppets and Heavenly Great Spiritual Treasures. Yue Zun said that it was Lin Yan's turn now. Since Ye Li and Ling Er were still busy with their own battles, they only watched from a distance and had no time to help Lin Yan. Fortunately, Lin Yan managed to make a breakthrough just before Yuan Shun had a chance to attacking him. Lin Yan then said that the peak of Seven Star Martial Spirit Realm is not bad. Yue Zun cursed in his heart because he was upset that Lin Yan had made a breakthrough. Yue Zun also had to point the cruise for injuring Xiaolin on Zhao Tong. Xiaolin, who suffered internal injuries, asked Lin Yan to be careful. Lin Yan then says that Xiaolin doesn't need to worry because from now on, Lin Yan will dominate this battle. Yue Zun then insinuated Lin Yan is someone who is only at the peak of the Seven Star Martial Spirit Realm worthy of being his opponent. Lin Yan then replied to Yue Zun's insinuation by saying that whether he is worthy of being Yue Zun's opponent or not, Yue Zun will knowing it soon.